speeds of black and white, shining through as we live green, and where the stripes of badger kind, the stripiest we have ever seen. Oh, tell me why do they get the blame for the spread of bovine TB? Why don't we vaccinate the cows and let those lovely badgers be? Bring me a badger. Politics, and let us use our common sense. So hand to paw and paw to hoof, and furthermore from hoof to hand, we will have built Badgerusalem in England's green and pleasant land.
Well, let me tell you something. You know, there's a thing called the ISG, the Independent Scientific Group, and over a period of 10 years, they killed almost 10,000 badgers. It was a completely impartial scientific experiment. Their conclusion was, at the end of it, that culling badgers cannot meaningfully contribute to the control of bovine TB in Canada.
Open your eyes. Britain's badgers need your help. The guest to be sweeping science aside and has the badgers in its sights. Soon thousands and thousands of them will be killed in our countryside, needlessly. Stand up for badgers. Please sign the petition and write to your MP to help stop the cull. Thank you.